Canadian Francophone Games kicked off with an elaborate opening ceremony held at the Grace Hartman Aphitheatre on July 20th. From now until July 24th, more than 100 Francophone athletes from all over Canada will compete in the Games.
Well, the participants, we have 1,100, so we're expecting another 4,000 to 5,000 people other than the actual participants. So, it is a big event for us. It's really putting us on the national map as a real cultural area, and to demonstrate the Francophone culture that we have here, and basically also for the city of Sudbury, realizing that the importance of it and what it is that community can do to showcase Sudbury. When we think games, people think sports, but there's more to it than that, because we want to highlight the talents or people that want to participate not only in sports but in culture as well. There's competitions within the artistic sector, and so we have improv, we have visual arts, we have music, and these students or these participants compete in all of these disciplines.
I love the sophisticated.